Hi there, hope you're all fine guys. So welcome back to my channel, specifically for this video guys, because in this video we are going to look at the top 7 programming languages you should learn in this year and the many years to come to get job without a college degree guys. So with the increasing demand for programmers, you don't necessarily need a degree to land a job in this field. Instead, you can learn programming language, master it, and demonstrate your skills to potential employers guys. So let's get started guys. But when I say get job without a college degree in the context of programming guys, I mean that you can acquire the skills and the knowledge necessary to become a competent programmer and then land a job in the field without a traditional 4 years college degree. While many employers prefer applicants with a college degree in computer science or related fields, some companies value relevant work experience and demonstrated skills more highly than formal education. Additionally, there are many online resources, bootcamps, and other training programs that can provide you with the skills and knowledge necessary to become a programmer without the need for a traditional college degree. So, in summary, when I say get job without a college degree, I mean that you can learn the skills and knowledge necessary to become a programmer and learn a job in the field without a formal 4-year or 3-year college education guys. But before we get into the main topic of this video, consider subscribing to this channel guys, smash the like button to give this video appreciation guys. We appreciate your support guys, so do me a favor and subscribe to this channel and smash the like button to give this video thumbs up. So now let's dive in the sea and get to explore one to another of these top 7 programming languages guys. Okay, one of the programming languages we are going to look is Python. Python is a high level interpreted programming language that has gained immense popularity over the years. It is widely used in areas such as web development, machine learning, data analysis, and automation. It has a simple and easy to learn syntax, making it a good language for beginners. The popularity of Python can be attributed to its versatility, simplicity, and a huge community support. For example, guys, Python is used to develop applications such as YouTube, Instagram, and Dropbox. It is also used by larger companies such as Google, Amazon, and Microsoft. With such a broad range of applications, there are many job opportunities available for Python developers. Okay, another language, guys, it is JavaScript. JavaScript is a programming language that every web developer must know. It is used for both front-end and back-end web development. It is an essential language for creating dynamic and interactive websites. JavaScript has become the backbone of web development, and its popularity continues to grow. For example, JavaScript is used to develop websites such as Facebook, LinkedIn, and Twitter. It is also used in mobile app development using frameworks such as React Native and Iconic. So the demand for JavaScript developers is high, and there are many jobs opportunities available there. So no further ado, guys, let's take a look of another programming language, which is Java. So Java is a general purpose programming language that is widely used in a variety of applications, including web and mobile app development. So server-side applications and game development, you can use Java in all of these fields. It is also used in the finance industry, making it lucrative language to learn So for example, Java is used to develop applications such as Android, LinkedIn, and Minecraft. So it is also used in larger enterprises such as banks and insurance companies. Java has a larger community and a wide range of applications, making it a valuable language to learn for job opportunities, guys. Okay, let's shift to the fourth one. So another language to consider, it is Ruby. Ruby is a programming language that has been gaining popularity in recent years. It is used for web development and has a larger following, making it a great language to learn for job opportunities. So Ruby popularity can be attributed to its simplicity and the frameworks built around it. So for example, Ruby on Rails is a popular web development framework that is built using Ruby. Ruby is also used to develop applications such as Airbnb and Shopify. With its growing popularity, Ruby has a lot of potential job opportunities available. I will take a look at the number 5. So another language you should learn, guys, in this year and many years to come. So it is Swift. So Swift is a language developed by Apple, and it is used for developing iOS and macOS applications. With the increasing popularity of Apple products, there is a high demand for Swift developers. For example, Swift is used to develop applications such as Airbnb, Lyft, and LinkedIn. So Swift has a simple syntax and is easy to learn, making it a great language for beginners. So with a growing demand for iOS and macOS applications, there are many job opportunities available for Swift developers. Okay, another language, guys, to consider, it is SQL. SQL is a language used for managing and acquiring databases. It is used in industries such as finance, healthcare, and e-commerce, making it valuable language to learn for job opportunities. For example, SQL is used to manage data in applications such as Salesforce, Amazon Web Services, and PayPal. SQL is a critical language in data management and is used in a wide range of industries. So there are many job opportunities available for SQL developers. Now we took a look of the another language, which is C-Sharp. C-Sharp is a programming language developed by Microsoft, and it is used for developing Windows applications, video games, and web applications. C-Sharp has a syntax similar to that of Java and C++, making it a great language for developers familiar with these languages. It is widely used in industries such as gaming, finance, and healthcare. For example, C-Sharp is used to develop games such as Halo, Age of Empires, and Minecraft. So it is also used in finance applications such as Bloomberg Terminal, and in healthcare applications such as Epic Systems. C-Sharp has a larger community and many job opportunities available, guys. So, but when it comes to deciding which programming language to learn, there are a few things I need to keep in mind to ensure that you make the best choice for your needs and their goals. Here in this video are some of the facts that to consider. The fact number one, it is you need to consider the industry demand of the language you want to choose. So look at the demand for the particular language in the industries you're interested in. So certain languages may be more in demand in certain industries or regions, and it is important to research which languages are most sought after by employers. So the second thing you need to consider now, it is project requirements. Different projects require different programming languages. For example, web development projects often require knowledge of front-end languages such as HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. While data analysis and machine learning projects may require knowledge of Python, R, or SQL. So consider the types of projects you are interested in working on and which languages are best suited for those projects. The third things you need to consider, it is learning curve. Some languages are easier to learn than others. It is important to consider your experience level when you're choosing a language. So for example, Python is often recommended for beginners because it has a simple syntax and easy to learn and write. So however, more complex languages like C++ or Rust may require more advanced deep programming skills. The fourth thing you need to consider, guys, when it comes to choosing a programming language, it is community support. The programming language you choose to learn should have a supportive and active community. A strong community can provide resources, support, and networking opportunities, which can be helpful when you are starting out in the field. Look for more online forums, user groups, and social media groups related to the programming language you're interested in. So another thing, number 5, it is longevity of the language. So it is important to consider the longevity of the language when deciding to learn it. While some languages may be popular today, they may become less relevant in the future as technology evolves. Consider the history and the track record of the language, as well as its potential for future growth and development, guys. So overall, it is important to be careful to carefully evaluate your goals, interests, and experience level when choosing a programming language to learn. By taking the time to research and consider these factors I'm giving in this video, you can make an informed decision that will help you to achieve your career goal in the programming field, guys. So, and the languages we share in this video are all valuable languages to learn for job opportunities in a wide range of industries. Each language has its unique features and applications, and it is important to choose a language that fits your interests and career goals. With the increasing demand for programmers, learning programming language and demonstrating your skills can be a great way to learn a job in this field without a college degree. So good luck with your programming journey, and I hope you found this video informative and helpful. So please consider subscribing to this channel to stay updated on our latest content. So by subscribing, you will be notified when we release new videos, including tutorials, tips and tricks, and an in-depth discussion on various programming topics, guys. So subscribing is a great support is a great way to support our channel and help us to continue creating great content for programmers and developers of all levels. Additionally, if you have any feedback or suggestions for future videos, we love to hear from you in the comment section down below. Thank you, and let me see you in the next video.